In today's video, I'm listing my top date ideas for busy parents. And as a bonus for each one, I'll tell you exactly what to do if the babysitter cancels. Hey busy bees, it's Mommy Leandra and welcome or welcome back to my channel, Mom is in the Mood, where we are always in the mood to find a balance between our busy lives and me time. And sometimes me time means us time. So let's dive into these date ideas for busy parents. And I'll tell you exactly what to do if the kids have to tag along. The card system. So as busy parents, sometimes it's not having the time to go on the date, it's actually having the time to plan the date. My husband, Hot Chocolate, and I have something called the card system. He writes date ideas that he wants to do, and I write ideas I want to do. So every month we hand three of our own cards to each other. So one, it is a guarantee partner satisfaction because we each are going to get to do something that we already knew that we wanted in the first place. And two, it gives us plenty of time to plan. And it's a built-in guarantee that you'll get two dates a month with your partner. So what if the babysitter cancels? Well, the good news with the card system is that you have a card stack, and of those three ideas, one or two you can make sure are something that you can do with the kids, just in case. For example, one month I put getting a tattoo, but luckily he didn't pick that because I kind of chickened out. Let me know if any of you brave mamas or papas have tattoos. I would love to know what they are and if you have any suggestions for any first tattoos for a very scared mom. A virtual lunch date. So if you have jobs where the lunch times don't really match up, then definitely skip to the next timestamp. But for those of you who do have lunches that are around the same time, the virtual lunch date is for you. You can FaceTime or just virtually in some way speak to each other using Zoom or something. Have lunch together, even though you are apart. The bonus tip here is if you're eating the same meal or if you ordered from the same restaurant, it might be a little cheesy, especially if you're eating pizza or quesadillas, but it is a pretty sweet idea because you get to eat lunch with your boo, and it was something you could have been doing all along. If the babysitter cancels, good news, because guess what? Guaranteed that those kids are already with someone who probably can't cancel. And if you or your partner is one of the babysitters, then just have them pop in, say hello, and eat lunch with you. Home improvement. So with a lot of these ideas, you'll see that it's really just a shift in mindset when you feel like you don't have a lot of time. So a lot of the things that you wouldn't see as dates become dates because you have to think in a certain way. So for example, with home improvement, there are definitely a lot of projects that need to be done around the house. So you can get those done, call it a date, and you'll really be trying something new together. I actually have friends who are married and they work together on a home improvement project, well, at our house, and it was really great seeing how they were communicating with each other and really getting a job done, and they were really having a lot of fun even though it was a lot of work. And that took a few Saturdays, and I don't know if they would see it as a date. I definitely looked at them like, yeah, they're having fun, and I would qualify that as a date. If you have older kids, then definitely do this during a time when they are doing their own activities, or they can of course build with you or work on the project with you. But if you have little ones, be sure that they are away, especially if you're dealing with toxic products like paints and things like that, and nails, hammers. So how do you do this with kids if the babysitter cancels? Well, focus on projects that are more organization-based, where they're not dealing with nails and other harmful products. A date night kit. I think this is the coolest idea ever. We've only ever done one date night kit. However, they're really, really useful for busy parents for date nights because everything is already planned for you and it's in a box or a kit. So Create It With Love is one. You have those photo books where they have like date ideas in them and you go around and you like check off things in them. That Venture Challenge book, and also Hunt a Killer. You know, like the Hunt a Killer ads you see all the time? That could be fun. So with these date night kits, you can get hours and hours of fun that isn't just for one night. You could do this like throughout the day, on weekends that you have some free time, at night before bed, and just kind of like work at them whenever you can. And the best part is that you really don't have to plan any of it except for setting the time aside, because the companies who create these products do all the work for you. If you'd like to see hot chocolate, my husband and I do one of these date night kits, test them out, review them for you, just let me know down in the comments below. We would love to put this on camera and have our memories, and also show you if it's worth your time and money. Just drop a heart emoji in the comment section below if you'd like to see us do one of these date night kits. If the babysitter cancels, easy peasy. You can do a little piece of these date night kits as you go, like on nights right before you go to bed, because you can definitely pace these as quickly or as slowly as you'd like. Work out together. So I actually made a video about how to work out when you have kids. It can be really hard, but you can make it work, and especially health is so important for both you and your partner. So why not do it together? Sweat together, get all hot and sweaty. Do it, because if you already have a babysitter for your own workout time, your partner should be able to do it with you in those times. Now let's say your babysitter is your partner, or your babysitter canceled. Then what you can do is either work out with the kids because they need to get moving too, or of course just postpone it for another day, or do a switch off. It's not really a date, but what you can do is challenge each other. So I actually have a Peloton bike, and what my husband will do, even though he doesn't really get on it all that much, he will actually be like, okay, I'm gonna take one of, let's say, Tunde's rides, and then it's like, I want you to beat this score. And then so now where I'm like competing against him, like trying to beat his score on the bike. Or if you're like, you know, running laps or something around the neighborhood while your partner is watching the kids, then they can kind of say, oh, but can you do this and this time? So you can have like challenges for each other. So that's one way to do it if the babysitter does cancel. And also, all that sweat's gonna certainly get you in the mood. Yeah. Okay, I need to stop. If you found this video helpful in any way, be sure to share it with your honey, and also like, comment, subscribe, and ring-a-ding that bell so that you can always be notified of more date ideas for busy parents, and also mommy self-care and mommy self-discovery videos. So I hope that you have a wonderful day. Watch this video next, and remember, I care.